Guys, so we're probably wondering why I have my own queens out here again with the main paint jobs in effect. Well, I got a new queen. Guess what it is? Yep, Rusty's Lightning McQueen. And I'm excited to get to this one. This one is kind of rare. He's not in my Target stores. And I'm pretty sure that there are some of you who have this car in Target stores, but not me. Anyways, I wanted to show you the back of that box. Other cars you can get are Ride Inside Lady, Bubble Wheelhouse, Pileup, Patty, Trace Mesa, and Dirt Track Fabulous Hudson Hornet. Which I have none of them yet, but I do plan on getting the Dirt Track Fabulous Hudson Hornet in a 2-pack with Heyday Smokey. And Radis Lady is the top is at the top of my list of next gens to get, cause I just really like him. And I'm really trying to get Patty since I like Bill from the Devil's Derby, cause he has the Pixar ball on him, and Patty does look nice next to Bill. So anyways, let's unbox this car. Well, that was easy to pull this off the card. Now we'll try to pop this open. One nice looking McQueen. Now, this McQueen is actually the intro McQueen from the Cars 3 intro. When he raced against the likes of Cars. Cal Weathers and Bobby Swift. So, yeah. And this was also the paint job which he had in the dreaded crash. So, yeah. Let's compare him to regular Cars 3 McQueen. Side view. Other side view. Back view. And the top view. So, yeah. If you accidentally mistake this McQueen for this one, just remember that the Rusty's McQueen has a lightning bolt on his hood, and then this one is not. Just has the one from Cars 1. So yeah, I hope this will help you when you buy that McQueen's. Would I recommend this car? Yes. It's one of my favorite McQueen paint jobs. So yeah. And I'm probably going to put it right next to my main McQueen, which is the Fabulous McQueen, and what I just opened. So yeah, this is Jack Martini signing out. Bye!